Welcome back, guys. Thanks for joining. We are at the newest disc golf course in Hilliard, Ohio. It's the Roger Reynolds Municipal Park. Big shout out to Dean Barbo for all his work getting this installed. I'm going to be playing the long tees, just running through very quickly. Enjoy, guys.
Gotten everybody else's disc out, just not mine.
Well, you picked the way it goes. What do you got on the end of it?
Claw.
That's not hitting the road.
Oh!
Take it.
Don't come over here.
Looks like a bad place to be.
There's nothing.
Tee pad. Basket.
Good?
Yeah.
Keypad.
Roller. Turn.
Basket. Long tee.
Long tee.
Pretty. What was that? I think it's stable. What was that?
Long tee. Can't really see that down there. Tap in. So long tee starting here, going in past the, it's pretty far back in there. Probably plays about 500.
Scoreboard.
Nice shot. Yeah.
Another long tee. Play it to the corner where those people are walking, and then make a left turn over the water.
Probably gonna throw under it with a putter. That looks good.
North.
What's that?
Oh, that's terrible.
Get it there.
Good putt.
Long tee.
Over.
Throw one right. Sorted it. Thanks for watching, guys. If you haven't liked and subscribed, please do. And keep an eye out for the next one. Talk to you soon. Uh-huh. Uh-huh.